here we are. And as the DVD we've watched underlined, astonishing things have gone on. But I'm always inclined to want to push back a little bit further to the question of why are we doing this, why are we doing it this way? What is happening here that gives us a fuller, deeper sense of what the church itself really is? Because I think that's part of what's going on, isn't it? There is a sort of quiet revolution in how we're thinking the word church at the moment. A quiet revolution that is bringing us both back and forward, you might say, back to the essential lineaments of the church as it appears in the New Testament, forward in the recognition that when we've begun to get that in focus, all kinds of things become possible.